So tell me, Dr. Irfan, your father, Hayat Khan Sahab, was the one who set up the All Pakistan Music Conference.
Right.
And there's this wonderful story about it. And I want you to tell me firsthand about it, like back in 1959.
That's right.
Yes.
Well, Roshan Ara Begum, who had come to Lala Musa from India, she didn't have an audience. And there was no platform where she could perform. So one day she just announced that she was going to stop singing.
Ah.
And my father got together with another very good friend who was also interested in classical music, Rauf Ansari. And the two of them together said, we have to set up some platform where she can perform. So they set up the All Pakistan Music Conference. So they nominated each other. He said, I nominate you, the Secretary General of the All Pakistan Music Conference. And he said, I nominate you as the treasurer. And they put out, I think, 5,000 rupees then.
Yeah, that's a lot of money back then.
And they said, here we go. And since then, there's been no looking back. Because this year is going to be the 60th year of the music conference.
Huzzah, huzzah. And you know, like, touch wood, it's been going strong since then. There has been And again, it says it's conference, but it's actually a sort of a six-day-long
festival
of music.
Right.
And that includes all kinds of performances.
Right. What it does also is it has students' competitions.
Ah, yes.
So we begin with that, and we have all the genres of classical music plus folk music.
Okay.
So it isn't just purely classical. So we have Tumri, Dadra, Kafi, Ghazal, Geet. As well. And students perform in each one of these genres. And most of our people who've, let us say, been competing, they've really turned out to be great stars now.